Hey subscribers, this is Dan at D&E Smoked Meats. As you can see by the shells here, today is lobster stock day because we're going to make a lobster mac. So step one here, I've got a pan full of oil that's been heating up. I've got some shells here that have been broken up and frozen. They're going to sit in that oil. Not only is it going to thaw and I can collect the juice, but we're going to get some flavors out of those shells. Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes.